Hello everybody, and this is Tenacious Blake, and I, for my first episode, am not on my world. I am on the Idrillian world. Hello. And this is the world, that is him, that's him, and this is his world. And in this episode, we are playing loads of his mini games. We're facing his mini games. Yeah, a couple of fun mini games. Okay, pick this one. Okay. My cousin's swimming. Now I can't get out. My favorite game. First we will be playing. Oh, this is one of my favorite games as well. What game? Oh, yay! Oh, yeah. Who knows? Whoa. Alright, okay. Wait a minute, what's the rules? Right, we need... Alright, the moral of the game is to catch, to put the person, the other player, down to the floor, I think. And I think at the bottom is lava or something. Yeah. Not really. Yes, I will be commenting in the rest of this game myself. What about if we don't? None of us. I've got a feeling that you're flying. Oh. Alright, okay, ready? Damn. Alright, ready? You down? Oh, you're down. Oh, I'm down. Oh, this is the last one. This is the last round. Whoever wins this round is the winner. Oh, right, yeah, okay. Well done. Get me out. Thank you. Oh no. Oh, still got the God Sword. That tennis one is new. Tennis one or something? Yeah, is it not time? Alright, go back to this. Yeah. Morning. Yes. Where is that game? Right, that green and blue one. Oh yeah. I was supposed to get in. So this is how you play. So you've got fishing rod. You have to get it over that net to your other players. Thingy standing thing, and that will make these go up. So you make them go up like that. So if you're standing here, you fall down here. And then that's it. So that's the game. That's the game. Okay, I don't even have a fishing rod. And here. This is crazy. Oh, yeah. Steady. Let's go. Thank you. didn't make me fall off. Haven't got 2 lives left. I've both got 1 life left. Tenacious Blake wins again. Built on creative, this world, and the game. Yeah, I know that game. And the game. And the games are played on survival. So this is one of my favorite games. Yeah, I'm ready. Get up. Oh, God. TNT game, definitely the best game ever. But you will get this game. It's so fun. It's just really fun. Super easy to play. It's like easiest game ever. Right, as you can see, sand, TNT underneath, press plates everywhere. Right, here we go! Oh god, go! Again. Woo. Wow, this is like loads of TNT running around. Woo! Winner! Winner! I died. Alright, let's go to bed. Do another mini game and that will end it. What other games are there? What? Oh, right. The redstone trying to put it. I'm just looking inside this cruise or whatever. Right, finish. Right, let's have a look. Cool. Right, so this is his cruise. Is this a game? What games do you have? Yeah, blow it. Yeah, I wanna watch that. Right, where is it? Blow up the volcano. Oh yeah, right. Right, this is the very end. See that? Cameron will be in the volcano when I blow up. Right, I hope you like this, everybody, but this is gonna be so funny. Are you ready? Alright, here we go, starting. Boom, look at that. A big explosion. Oh, here it goes. Stuff. And that is it. Thank you everybody for watching, and That was Jared Gillian. And I am the amazing, fantastic, oh, Generation Flex!